You've lost it.
I couldn't help it.
They love you. Jennifer Lawrence is here, everybody. They love you. They love you. I love you. Hey, what happened?
I wanted to cut two for bushy eyebrows.
Yeah,
but
exactly. Now, what is going on?
Everybody's talking about how Jennifer Lawrence has grown her hair out a little bit.
Yeah.
So I decided to
show everybody
grow my chin out a little bit, yeah, Hollywood style.
You're basically just wearing extensions,
yeah,
really.
It's what's all happening.
Fake. Jennifer Lawrence, you're a little upset with me. And
yeah.
And I think I know why, but not really though, because
because we have different versions of the story.
I think I'm totally right of what happened.
Oh, really?
That's correct.
Well I look forward to changing that.
Well, we were at an event, and you had some scheme. You were being crazy, mm-hmm. and you wanted to dance with Jennifer Lopez.
Yeah.
And you wanted me to go over and dance with her, too.
Okay, we came up with this idea together, first of all. We both saw J-Lo. This is like 10 J-Lo shots in. And I've never done J-Lo shots.
They
I didn't
were
go
good,
to college.
Right?
Yeah, they were great.
Thank you.
And so we were dancing. We see J-Lo, and we're like, well, we got to ask J-Lo to dance. And so I was like, okay, so
Kanye
what
West
we'll do
is,
we'll do a spin,
yep.
and then we'll go dance with us. Like, together.
No, we did a thing, yeah.
Yeah.
We had a thing, we had a routine. We had a routine, we were both gonna spin.
Yes.
But then we were thinking about, because J-Lo was behind us,
yeah.
right?
Yeah.
She was over there, but we were trying to work out her moves without showing her the moves. And we were like, all right, we gotta spin.
So we both decided on a 360, and then we would hold our, the audience is here.
So it's spin, so spin out this way.
I don't know if you know a lot about television, but.
Thank you, Jennifer.
And then dance with us.
And then dance, no, but that's what you're saying, but this, again, Kanye West was on, very loud.
I didn't know that Kanye West was playing that
night. Well, at the time,
it
was digital. It was digital Doberman Pinscher's barking. And that's what his concert was. You wouldn't know it was Kanye West, but yeah that was him. It was like, okay. Rawr, rawr, rawr. Yeah. And so that was happening, and that was Kanye. And then we're trying to work out the moves, and again, okay. There may have been,
yada,
or may
yada,
or may not
yada,
been jello shots.
Basically, I do it,
mm-hmm.
and then I go like this, and then I look, and he's gone, and it's just me. Looking at J-Lo and going, dance with me. And then she was just like, no, no. Because then she was just like, I think I'm just gonna observe. You made me look like a freak in front of J-Lo. Do you know what that feels like?
Oh, stop it. That's not what happened.
God.
Here's what happened. I know her manager. Right. I know her manager. Here we are. We're working on it. The dogs are barking at me. And I'm like, all right, here's the plan. I turn around. As I'm spinning around, I see her manager. And I see it. And he goes to me. He goes, no. Like, I turned the other way. And you went.
And
I walked
away.
Right. You started dancing. I was having a fun dance party, man. Fun dance party.
Dance with us.
Dance with us, yeah. So that's what would happen. So,
well, I wish his manager had warned me.
Oh, no. Well, you don't even know the manager. But so J-Lo, Jennifer Lopez, if you're watching, we both did want to dance with
just
you.
Just dance with us.
Just dance with us. What's the big deal? Right? Come on, we're fun.
I mean, do some jello shots.
I mean, just like, play some like barking dogs and dance with us. I mean, what's the big deal?
I'll bring the dogs
and I'll just make them
dance
angry.
With us.
We just want you to dance with us. It's very simple. What do you mean you can't hear?
I don't ask for a lot.
You can't hear our voices over the music? We want you to dance with us.
Don't we seem like the kind of people you'd want to dance with?
I mean, big deal, our mouths are small. So we. So big, that doesn't affect our dancing. Well, I apologize for
just
leaving you hanging like that.
Just our social
lives. Exactly. I want to talk about this movie here.
Okay.
X-Men. Ooh la la. This is crazy time. This is X-Men. What is this? Playboy magazine? Days of Future
what
Past.
What kind of porn are you looking at? He's like, this reminds me of Bourne.
No, I didn't say that at all. Just
what is this, a Playboy?
Two blue boobs in everyone's face, and now I gotta look out for the country here.
It's irresistible.
Well, this takes like 15 hours to get in this makeup, right? And it's crazy.
It used to take 8, mm-hmm. Which is lovely. Now
I mean, that
it
would
only
drive me crazy.
Three. Yeah.
Well, what do you do for 8 hours? Just sitting? You just have
oh
to sit
God.
There, right?
Well, I stood, or I had to sit on a bicycle seat. which every woman knows is our dream come true.
But yeah, and but it ends up looking amazing. But then do you have to go home with the blue?
Yeah, I go home with the paint.
I don't know.
4 months of my life, I've just been blue.
No. But I mean, sometimes I remember on Saturday Night Live, I would do something and I'd have a wig on and I'd pull it off and they'd be like wig glue.
Well, I always have like a little bit of blue somewhere. Yeah. Before it was kind of like, you know, everywhere, and then now it's just kind of like on my hands and ears, so I look like I have a bizarre fungus.
Now this one is you go back in time with and you meet up with the other you, the other. It's like a time traveling X-Men movie,
right?
And so I want to show everyone a clip.
Okay.
It's going to be a giant film. Here's X-Men: Days of Future Past. Take a look.
Your men are not military.
Private outfit.
These troops are going home.
I don't believe you have jurisdiction in this matter.
I'm afraid I do, son.
Let's move out.
Where's Eris?
I'm on my own now.
That's what I'm talking about right there.